What's up? I'm Cory Rouse and welcome to Pringles Cheat Sheet, your one-stop location for hacks, cracks, and snacks. On today's sheet, the mascots are getting called up to the big show. That's right, it's time to swing the lumber on Home Run King. The boys and girls who brave the hot summer days while wearing 20 pounds of fun fur get their turn at bat in this cheat-exclusive Easter egg from our teammates at Sega. We're gonna show you how. Batter up! Welcome to Sega's Home Run King on the Nintendo GameCube. Today's game features a matchup between the Houston Astros' Junction Jack and the Seattle Mariners' Moose. That's right, they're mascots. The Junction Jacks are jumping to pull a win out of their hats today, but the Moose are fired up to defend their home tracks. And the Moose take the field. Of 30 Major League Baseball teams, 21 mascots are available for unlocking in the game. Unlocking a team mascot doesn't change the roster or player abilities. It's as if the whole team put on a mascot suit instead of their uniform.
Into left center. Out. Three up and three down in the middle of the first.
To create a mascot's game, you must first win the World Series, which will unlock that team's mascot uniform. Every time you win with a new team, another mascot is unlocked. Once you've won, select the exhibition mode. Select a team you've won the championship with. Change their uniform to mascot using the left or right trigger buttons, then play ball! Now you can play as the Colorado Rockies Dinger or as the Boston Red Sox Wally the Green Monster and send those dinosaurs back to the Stone Age. Wow, with a solo shot off the foul pole, Wally takes Dinger over the real Green Monster. I'm Cory Rouse, and welcome once again to Pringles Cheat Sheet, your one-stop location for hacks, cracks, and snacks. Today we're going to take you inside the endless maze that is Luigi's Mansion. Need to know how to gobble up more ghosts, collect more coins, or find those hidden hearts? We've got you covered on this week's edition. Bogmire is the boss ghost of the graveyard area. After you clean out the skeletons, the large gravestone on the mound at the north end of the graveyard starts to light up. When you walk up to the gravestone, you'll have a carry moment as Bogmire pops out of the ground and Luigi starts to shake like a supermodel at a spelling bee. You'll quickly be transported to an area of ghostly pummeling. Now this area seems more difficult than it actually is. The trick is to suck up Bogmire's shadow clones. They turn into a big ball at the end of your poltergust. Then head for the edge of the area and release that boggy ball onto the bad boy himself. You can now suck at his exposed heart. Don't worry if you lose him a couple of times, as there are no pearls at stake. Simply repeat the process until Bogmire is fully sucked up and ready for the deathbed. Now speaking of difficult ghost sucking, you won't get much more frustrated than with the muscle-bound Biff Atlas. When you first enter the rec room, all you see is this rather large barbell moving up and down, seemingly on its own. Well, not surprisingly, it's a ghost! Now, the way to this ghost's heart is plenty of pummeling on the gym equipment. Try and smack the punching bag, then get out of the way. Hit him enough times and he lands flat on his back with his heart glowing like, well, like a glowing heart. Fire up the vacuum and have at it. You'll be left with a chest sporting lots of cash and a diamond the size of your head. Oh, to live in a video game world. Like running around at night with nothing on but tights and a tool belt? Sounds like somebody's been playing Batman Vengeance. I'm Cory Rouse, your humble host of Pringles Cheat Sheet. And today we're going to give you a brief on the bevy of batarangs, bat grapples, bat cuffs, bat launchers, and your battalion as you bully and bust up the bad guys. Woo! All right, let's go to Gotham City, where it's always a dark night for the dark knight known as Batman.
Let's look at a tricky choke point. In level 12, you come to this room here with yellow poisonous slime covering the floor. Avoid the slime and gas. Now, see these large mushrooms? Use the bat grapple on the tallest mushroom right here. Get to the top and glide over to the left, landing on this mushroom. Now, these mushrooms move in response to Batman's weight. To stop Batman from falling, jump up and down to position yourself before attempting to jump to the next plant. If you don't, well, there you go. After a very few difficult jumps, you'll make it to the middle of the third mushroom, here. From here, you can bat grapple over to the fourth mushroom. Immediately upon landing, jump left to the small ledge in the corner of the room and pick up some batarangs. From the ledge, you'll see the last bat grapple target at the top of the broken staircase. After using the bat grapple to ascend, you can simply bid the heinous shrooms adieu, going up the stair into a small room. Opening the door in this room will trigger a short movie. Get out the popcorn quick, or you'll miss it. Our final cheat is the unlimited bat launcher. At the main menu, enter Y, X, left, right, left, right. You should hear this sound. From the bat launcher, you can now fire unlimited bat stunners, bat nets, and remote charges. That's it for Pringles Cheat Sheet.
How you doing? I'm Cory Rouse, and this week on Pringles Cheat Sheet, we're going inside the SIK trick system of Dave Mira Freestyle BMX 2. We'll show you how to unlock new moves, new bikes, and new riders. So put on your pads, because it's time to pull off some can-cans, tail whips, and suicide no-handers.
Let's take a look at some of the simple tricks you can do in Dave Mira Freestyle. The turn down, left plus trick button, can-can, right plus trick button, tabletop, up plus trick button, backflip, down plus trick button, Superman, upright plus trick button. Now some more complicated tricks. Double tail whip, downright plus trick button. No footed can-can, up, right plus trick button. Superman toboggan, upright, up left plus trick button. Candy bar tabletop, down left, up plus trick button. Bar hop, down left, plus trick button. In Dave Mira Freestyle BMX 2, all cheat codes must be entered at the main menu. When the codes are entered successfully, you will hear this confirmation sound. Now let's check out what these codes can do. First off, to unlock all the bikes in one fell swoop, up left, down right, down down, right down left, and trick button. You got that, right? Simple, right? Uh-huh. Moving on. To unlock the Dave Mira movie, left, up right, up left, up, trick button.
That's it for Pringles Cheat Sheet.